right, I'm here already. Now, what's the emergency, number one? Number one?
Welcome to your initiation, number four.
Initiation? What cruddy... Wait a minute! You've all been turned into spank-happy vampires again, haven't you? Count Spankulot must have had a hand in this.
What the Count does with his hands is none of your business, number four. Instead, you're about to find out what number two's hands have been up to. Watch, Mots! Attack!
Kids next door, operating instructions.
Number two's new watch bots are tough, but nothing I can't handle. But my teammates are another story. Aha! I know something that'll help me lay the smackdown on their vampire boy butts! If I can just get to my room in one piece! I'm gonna need to climb on top of the cool bus to get upstairs. If only I could lower the plow on the front. Crud! Number two must have disconnected it. Maybe if I give it a good whack, or a whomp, maybe a kawam.
Huh!
Looking for your splanker, old buddy? Sorry, but I seem to have disassembled it. But don't worry, you should be able to find all the parts if you can get past my improved watch bots.
Once I get my splanker back together, you'll be wishing it was Count Spankulot whooping your butt before I'm through with ya!
Kids Next Door operating instructions. Jump pad.
Thank you.
Kids next door, Splanker. Solid pine-loaded artillery nicely kicks enemy rear.
Nachos.
Sounds like the old number two to me. That's one down.
And three and five to go, sucker.
Wally, time for spankies.
Two against one, eh? No problem. Sure you don't want a little help to even things out?
Okay, if that's the way you want to play it.
Oh, crud. Me and my stupid, stupid mouth. Ready, watchbots! How many of these things are there?
Going to be too easy. Number five is alive. Sort of.
Spanky, spanky, spanky!
Rough you guys up, but it's for your own good.
Impressive, number four. I didn't expect you to defeat the others so easily.
Well, flap your cruddy vampire butt down here, and I'll show you how it's done.
I'm afraid you'll not have such an easy time with me, number four. If you want to fight me, come and get me. matter, number four? Seeing double trouble? Let's see now which is the real one and which ones are the illusions. It's me! No, it's me!
Guess I'll have to whip all your butts and find out!
Yes, again! Missed me!
With all these illusions, fella could get used to whooping number one's butt like this. Especially a fella who keeps having to stay back and guard the treehouse!
Man, number five just had the weirdest dream.
That was no dream, number five. If it weren't for number four, we'd all still be spank happy vampires.
Can we stop talking about spanking now? My bottom still hurts, number four!
What?
Number five is exhausted.
By releasing all the hamsters from the power core, Count Spankulot was able to plunge the treehouse into total darkness.
That's just too fast. We'll never be able to catch all these cruddy hamsters.
Gotcha, little hamster! You can't run from me, silly!
Well, that's one.
It's easy! They just want to play!
Okay, team. We need to catch those hamsters and get that power core back online. Who's up for it?
Me! Pick me! I want to play with the hamsters!
Alrighty then. Number three, you gather up the hamsters. We'll stay here and supervise.